Hello everyone, my name is Visionaire, and welcome back to my channel. We are continue God of War Ragnarok. We are right now on part 19. If you guys remember, in the last part we crash. Unfortunately, that's a bug and I cannot do anything about it. The update, that would be great, but for now we're stuck in here. Stuck on this stupid bug that I cannot do anything about it. And that's annoying me, because most of the time I fix this stuff. Gonna pick this up and we can go.
What is your unfinished business?
I left something behind, near the falls.
Your wedding site?
What's now, saying? You be going these back monkeys there? Are cute.
To be free of the bonds of my marriage.
I mean, if you can't call them monkeys, they're a little bit weird.
You severed that a long time ago.
Not they look completed. Like a monkey.
Not enough.
Guide us.
What's that? Can we wait in here? Okay, I guess not. Such a beautiful environment. Oh. Holden Raven.
My people settled this river many ages ago. Thousands traveled it on pilgrimage to the shrine of worship. But then the Aesir came. This is all it's been. Reavers, of course.
Switching arrows.
Find your watcher.
Don't let it heal!
Come on. Need to revive. I was fighting back. Didn't I just roll? What was that that I see?
Get up, brother.
I see something. I swear to God, I see something. I tried to dodge that and then I die. That explosive, stupid thing.
Patience is piety.
What is wrong?
Please, leave me to my prayers. I await Freya, the great healer. I am here. She will cure me. I have been a loyal follower. She would not abandon. I am Freya. What do you need? Only she can cure my sickness. With Mangold, Meyer, and Pom. We must help her.
She demands a cure. She is dead.
She is trapped here, ignorant of her own death. If we bring her what she needs, she'll move on.
For certain.
I'm not going to do nothing. She needs Mangold, Meyer, and Pond. We should find some. That brazier. Maybe it could help with those vines.
Okay, how the hell am I exactly supposed to? Okay. Nice.
Well done. What did you find?
As you asked.
An Oaken saw. Be wary.
You must stop that Oaken from singing.
Behind you.
There's another one.
From behind, incoming.
Really annoying when you have foxes that become slow. Another one again. Okay.
Did you recognize her? The sickly spirit?
No. There was a time I could recall the face of every one of my people, but sometimes I wonder if gods live too long.
I once felt the same.
What's it say, brother?
Could be useful.
We can use three.
There must be a way to transfer the fire from one side to the other.
Okay, now I get it. Zack is supposed to be on the fire.
Looks like that worked. Well, that did it. That's everything I need. Let's return to the Sick Spirit.
You would cure the dead.
I promised I would take care of my people.
You do not even remember her. Nor she you.
And?
Let us return to the Spirit.
Okay, these guys are explode.
We have collected the plants.
Could this be? I feel my vitality returning to me. I feel Freya.
I am here.
I knew you would return. Even as the doubters cursed your name.
Thank you. But it's time to rest. You have earned it.
Thank you, my queen. I am tired indeed.
Shall we continue?
Yes.
What's that? Looks like there is something inside of it. Okay. Hello. Super awkward to find the stuff like that. Let's move around a little bit, maybe we find something. Hello.
This crest belonged to Odin, a peace offering from my people, and a waste of
peace offering from Odin. It's a joke, right? Oh my god, we have one of these voids. It's not gonna be easy. As I remember, there's a fight when you open the void. It's not an easy fight. Especially in this area that's really close area, you know? Oh my god, that was so hard to kill. I don't think so we can kill this guy. They're level 5. I don't know. Maybe we can. Why use everything I have? It's possible that we can't kill them. Okay, let's go. Let's go see what happened, right? Where's the other one? Actually, it wasn't that much hard. They deal really good damage. You are not supposed to allow them to even touch you. If they touch you for a second, you are dead. Yeah, of course. Not blind. Am I supposed to destroy that? Nope. Mirroring something. Oh my god. Gonna kill this guy? Is this our enemy or those two? Yes, both of them. Both of them, right? Yeah.
Get ready!
Who's behind me? Oh my god. I see her. See him now. They want to use a fucking fire. Stop that. Oh my god. That was one attack. Stop the HP I lose just because of the fire. I knew that. Oh my god. These guys are really annoying. These guys are low level, but they are so annoying. Cannot understand why. I mean, yeah, I can understand. We are playing on hard mode, so that makes sense. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Let's go try again. Why cannot walk? What will happen for a second?
Watch out!
What? Do I really die like that? Does that even make sense? Die from behind the wall.
Enemy behind you, Fredo.
Get ready.
Close to him, that's it. Time we're gonna die. Basically, take 4 seconds of my buff when I'm doing the finisher. That's not good. That's not good at all. It shouldn't be like that. What? How am I supposed to go there right now, actually? Not open the door. Okay.
The gate's open. We can head back and get inside.
The Alpha!
Incoming! Above you!
What? Again?
Desolation.
Spirit.
Freya, you returned.
Astrid, what happened to you? To your garden?
The Aenhyar. My life's work rotted. My monument to your glory reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.
You need never apologize to me, old friend.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until you return. To live forever amongst its putrescence, a just punishment.
I will return, Astrid. Kratos, we purge this garden of poison.
Okay.
Why?
The earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be as well. We have to destroy the totems. They're poisoning Astrid's gardens. See that explosive? Setting it off could help.
Ah, maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
What explosive?
When my garden blooms, so will my
soul. Oh, okay. Different angle. How am I supposed to do that?
Life returns to the garden. Good. This garden still aches. There must be more poison somewhere.
Should find a way to go up, I guess. Not exactly sure.
The quest of Henir. Poor man.
You can go up.
Can you see if there's a way inside while you're up there?
Anything interesting, brother?
That's the last one.
Finished. Let's return to Astrid.
We start for the dwarf quest, but we end up doing basically every quest is here.
Hi.
Why not? Hi. How you doing?
The land. It's alive again.
Your garden grows again.
Freya. How did you?
It's okay, Astrid.
Kratos talk.
It's time to move.
And they know it's Freya.
Thank you, God.
What?
I do love you.
And I you.
Ghost can see them?
You've done a great kindness.
I don't remember they can see anyone or not.
All things.
Let's go.
That is no reason.
What's
not
that?
To try.
Oh, chest. We find one of these before. Wasn't expecting there's more.
An armor piece bearing Lunda's brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then what?
Oh, that's the belt. That's the set armor that we can find it.
If the orb she seeks is important, she would not have left it behind.
Perhaps.
Yeah, we can find her orb too. So, that's the end of this part. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you soon in the next one. Peace out, guys.